You wanna go bye bye? Okay, okay. We're going. Alright, go in.
Tom, I like this.
I feel like it's you. It's your vibe.
This is kind of cute. You guys know I love my crop tops. I don't think I own a full length shirt. This is cute.
I think I need this because this is just like me, right?
This skirt is kind of cute, but I don't know if I can see myself wearing it.
Carl, what do you see? What do you see, baby? I think this would be really cute. This sweatshirt with this skirt, and then this cinches right here, so that'll make my waist look really small, so I'm gonna try these on. Okay guys, I have two beanies here. They look the same, but I promise you they're different. This one's thicker. What do you think? Get a good look. The thinner one. What do you guys think? I feel like the thicker one is a lot cuter, and it'll be warmer for like when I go to Tahoe, but here we go. Cute. Hey, do you want a beanie? Can I put this on you? You say no, mama. This is kind of cute. I kind of like that. I want to get my size small. Be an extra small, please, please. Oh my gosh, and they have another color. Okay, like that. These are kind of cute too. I'm obsessed with sweatpants. It's a really bad habit. You have no idea.
This is gonna get copyrighted so bad, but do I care? No. This song is for you.
Hi, baby. What are you doing?
This is kind of a cute bralette. You guys can see past my dog. I kind of like that.
You guys, I think this is the most difficult thing I've done. Trying to shop while vlogging, while walking my dog. I'm Superwoman, clearly. Okay guys, pro tip when you're trying to shop to make your waist look small, get things that cinch, and literally your waist is non-existent. It's just like not there. It's like, it's gone, you know?
This is fire too. Look at the back. Do you like that? Do you like this? Yeah?
Okay, my arms are absolutely dead. I really hope they don't hear me talking out there because that's gonna make things really awkward when I come out there and be like, okay, why is she talking in the dressing room? Like, that's just weird. Why am I filming the dressing room? Really, they don't hear me. But I'm gonna try all of these on.
And she is going to be the judge. Are you going to tell me if it's cute or not? Yeah? No, okay. Bye.
You guys just see that little wink? Oh my god.
Hi.
Okay, ready? One, two, three, step.
Hey, this is kind of cute. It's actually really comfortable. Definitely gonna need some sticky nipples, whatever those are called. What are they called, pasties or something? To cover up my nipple. Because believe it or not, I'm pretty conservative in person. Despite my Instagram, and in contrary to my Instagram, I'm quite conservative. I forgot to do the little snap thing, but snap, here I am. This shirt is just not very form-fitting, and I'm not used to that. I'm used to like very tight shirts, to be honest. I know I literally just said I'm quite conservative in person. I mean, I am, but like I also like want to have form-fitting clothes, right? Well, this one, it's kind of form-fitting. It's not really like ideal, but it's also like just cute and cozy for like, I don't know, like fall time maybe. Wait, I can't forget. One, two, three. This is quite cozy. I know you can't really see very well because of the lighting. There we go. This is cute. I like this, especially the top. This is very versatile. Wear it with anything, jeans, shorts, skirt, sweatpants, why not? One, two. So this is cute. I just don't know if it's really me, to be honest. Like, it's so streetwear and I'm really not that streetwear. Like, maybe I like the skirt. Like, I could probably just do the skirt by itself, but this top, it's just too much. It's like too streetwear. Do you feel me? And I'm more just like, oh, little Daisy. Like, oh, you're so cute. Not, what up, I'm Daisy. Like, you know what I mean? Like, that's how I feel in this. So, we'll think about the skirt. But this is so cute. It's still, like a really cute outfit. It's just not me, you know?
Carl, is this me?
She doesn't like it very much.
You guys, I'm literally stuck in this shirt right now, and I don't know what to do. I need help.
Okay, yeah, this top is not cute. I don't even know what's going on back here. Oh my god, Bella!
Hi! You are so cute, it's such a good surprise!
Hi, what the hell?
Hi, where did you come from? Where did you come from, huh? This is kind of cute. Do you see what I mean, though? By these cinch tops will make your waist look so small. But these jeans, kind of cute. Kind of fire. They're a little bit big, but I feel like if I wash them, they'll end up fitting. I wish I get one size smaller. They like look cute. Oh my god, you guys, I'm so sorry. I keep forgetting to do this thing.
I literally can't right now. You are so cute. Baby, come here. Don't get jealous.
Are you getting hangry?
Bitch, I'm hungry. Going to.
We can make a pit stop and get food first.
I've been here for an hour.
I know.
I'm going to Cheesecake.
Okay, well, imagine how I feel. Literally, I have so much stuff in my hands. I'm trying to vlog. I also have Harley in my hands. I just need to buy this and I'll go with you and then we can go other places, okay?
You said you were going to other places.
Well, I'm kind of hungry too, so maybe.
I'm going to the Cheesecake Factory.
I know you said that a couple times.
I made up my mind.
Only a few times I've heard you say that.
Should I say it again? I'm going to the Cheesecake Factory.
Vlog friends. She's vlogging. You're Snapchatting, Instagramming? What are you doing?
We're such social influencers.
You guys, I just spent so much money at Urban Outfitters and I just don't even care.
Wow, this is behind the scenes footage of Daisy's vlog.
Daisy Keach's vlog, holy shit, wow. And then I wanna go to Brandy because I wanna get some basics even though my closet only consists of basics. Oh, we love George. George, come back. I want bread, please, George. I hate the brown bread.
Oh my god, that's like, really?
You guys, comment white or brown bread.
Dude, she hates the
bell.
Dude, I actually, like the brown bread is my favorite. Like if I'm gonna eat bread, if I'm gonna eat those carbs, it's brown.
We know. You like your bread like you like your men.
It's brown, but the ball is about 6 foot.
Okay, anyways, guys, bread is here.
Okay, everyone.
Yeah, great.
My alive. Enjoy Daisy eating the bread. What's the, is it good? Hello.
You guys want to know what my biggest pet peeve is? When I'm trying to vlog and you vlog at the same time.
But it's fine.
It's not.
Okay, so describe to us what the bread is though.
Yo, I'm trying to vlog for my own vlog.
Okay, vlog to them and then vlog back with us.
We're hungry.
Well, I'm here to make you girls some food.
Great. First things first, can I get a little bowl for my dog of water?
Absolutely.
Thank you. And can I get a plain cheeseburger with just lettuce wrapped around it? So like a protein style.
Protein style.
So literally just meat, cheese, and lettuce. So maybe some french fries.
Do you guys have cheese day?
No, I eat like this all the time.
Cobb salad with no cheese.
Yo,
no cheese.
No bacon.
No bacon.
Can I do add corn?
Add corn?
Add carrots. Instead of that, they usually do like a cold chicken breast. Can I do like a grilled chicken breast?
Sure.
Usually they never share. Sweetie pie. Are you happy now? Oh, good.
Look at this girl. You're so cute. Oh, yeah, it's right there.
You guys, does anyone else get triggered when other people say stuff about your dog? Like, I get fucking pissed. I'm like, don't tell me I can't have my dog here. What the fuck? You too. You're like, what do you mean I can't have my dog on my chair?
I'm like, five. I'm like, let's see the dog. I get, me and her both know each other's triggers. Like Thomas was like saying something about her dog.
Oh yeah, Thomas said, what
Daisy
did he
was
say?
Like, back the fuck off.
I literally told him to
Daisy's
back the
mom
fuck
was like,
up.
Daisy. And I was like, and then I was like, I knew you were gonna say that.
Like when someone tries to like say something about my dog that's like negative and rude, I get fucking pissed off. He's like, that's my
so
baby.
And, like, kind of facts,
literally, it's a major trigger. You know, I'm gonna be such a protective mom. Like in general, like imagine when I have babies, you know?
I'm like, yeah, I can't really.
Yes,
I don't think I want kids. I don't know if I would.
I 100% want kids. I want 3 kids. I want 2 boys and 1 girl. Bruh, they brought me more bread. What am I gonna do? Fuck. This is hard. You remember that candy car that I bought and made that cute thing? It's already gone. It's already fucking gone. It's fucked up. Out of sight, out of mind. This can't be here. I can't have another fucking loaf of bread.
We need to get this taken care of. We've been sitting here for an hour.
And our food is wrong.
The food, that order comes out and like, this is not what I
want. Okay, Karen, I need to speak to your manager.
No, normally I'm literally like, oh, I feel bad. Today I'm like, where's my fucking meal? This is not what I fucking ordered. Give me my fucking food. And then I take the chicken off the plate.
You guys. You guys, why is it so like heartfelt when your dog lays his little like chin on your shoe or like your lap or something? It's just like, oh, my heart, I wanna cry. Yay! I think dark circles, I've been here for so long.
Is this a cute vibe? Should I take a picture here?
Yeah, I like it. I just want to say, you guys, I had the best butt workout today. Like, to wipe out for my booty programs because my butt is gonna be pumping. And this is gonna feed it. It's gonna be great. Got, you guys already heard what I got. Protein style burger wrap. Okay, guys, I'm at Brandy Melville. I did not film as I was grabbing because there's a lot of people and I had my dog and things were stressful. Urban Outfitters was different. But I'm here after eating a full belly, and now, oh, hi! Full belly, and I've tried on clothes. Okay, yay! Outfit number one, cute. Ignore the bloated belly, I'm sorry. But, did you hear me? But, let's go out there. So we got the low-waisted jeans, kinda cute, I kinda like them. And then I'm gonna crop this top. I think I'm gonna get it, but I wanna crop it so it's like a raw edge. It's like kinda cute. Do you like the low waist or no? You guys, low rise jeans are gonna make a comeback, I know it. We got this skirt, cute. The only thing is, like, every time I walk, it comes up and there's this little thing, but we'll have to get over that. So unfortunately, that was a swing and a miss. I didn't get anything there.
Come. Just in case.
Ah.
She loves.
Oh my god, our dogs are killing us. This is so difficult. Vlogging while trying to shop and have your dog at the same time. Nearly.
My dog just wants to play with every other dog.
Nah. I kind of want to go to the beach and get some beach pictures.
She's social.
No, you don't want to. So I decided to put on the pink because I wanted to match my dog. It's not because it got cold outside or anything.
Fuck. I'm so
long day.
We went shopping. Our life is so fucking hard. You guys just don't get it.
No, for real, guys. It takes a lot of energy to like.
If anyone has any therapist numbers that they could recommend, I just.
Skin cheesecake took so long.
Oh, there you go. I'm like this.
Okay, anyways, I ate too much. Once again, good job, Daisy.
I'm working my cheekbone.
Once again, I ate too much. Too much bread, too much fries. We found a way, yeah, we found a way.